Well, look who graduated college. Congratulations, Mal. You finally did it. I know we're a little shocked just because of how much you had to deal with these past 4 years, one of them being playing a full-time college sport while also balancing your academic life and at the same point balancing being Manch Vegas's number one customer. I know you were able to do all three of those flawlessly and even break records in the time of doing that. One of them on the basketball court, I'm sure another one at Manch Vegas with being the most amount of shots that were ever bought. So green tea specifically. But overall, I just wanted to congratulate you. I did create this video for you with family, friends, previous teammates, everyone just wanting to congratulate you for all of your accomplishments. And I just wanted to say thank you for not only being my sister, but being my best friend through our entire life. I couldn't imagine my life without you. So congratulations, Mal, and enjoy the rest of the video. Without further ado, here's everyone else.
It's Molly Terry. Celebrating you is exciting as coaching you and watching you play. So on your college graduation day, congratulations again from me. I'm gonna leave you with one final comment. Like the beginning of every game, I wish you a great game. I wish you lots of luck, and I wish you lots of fun in the game of life. Way to go, Molly. Bye-bye.
Hi, Molly.
We just wanted to congratulate you on graduating.
We're so proud of you. Who knew you could do it?
Yay. The Potmans love you.
Hey, Mal, congratulations. I'm so happy for you, and I'm so proud to see how far you've come. I think I met you 6 years ago now, and I'll never forget the day I met you because Coach P told me I had a recruit, and I was like, okay, sure. I said, hey, I'm Liv, how are you? Hi. What do you want to do tonight? I don't care. Oh, okay, well, do you want to go to Ben & Jerry's? Sure. I take you to Ben & Jerry's, you don't say thank you, you sleep on my floor, you don't say a word, and I'm like, Coach P's gonna hate me, she's in love with this girl, she's talking about all her three-pointers, she's going to her softball games during our postseason, and she's never gonna come to Snuit. She had a miserable time. Fast forward 12 months later, and I'm trapped in Italy with you. And I would not change it for the world. I would buy you Ben & Jerry's every day of my life if it meant having you in it. I love you, Mal. I'm so proud of you. I'll never forget the memories that we made at Snoo. You make me die laughing until I can't breathe anymore. And I'm so proud of you.
Take care, sweetie. We love you.
Hey there, Molly Terry, my favorite women basketball player on the planet. I know that you're graduating this year, and I'm pretty excited for you. You'll be entering the world and contributing all your great gifts to the world. Me, I'm a little unhappy. I won't have anybody to troll on anymore. I probably will be getting notifications from Snoo basketball, and I probably won't even be able to figure out how to stop them. So I will be keeping up with the Snoo team, even though you're not on it anymore. If they have an alumni game and you play in it, I hope they record it so that I get another opportunity to watch you play again. So the Terrys and the Duquettes were just like two peas in a pod, and Miss Molly is finally graduating from college. It's a little solemn for me. I'm super happy for you and your parents. So now we're gonna have to troll on Mackenzie and on Bobby. And they're not playing any college sports. So we'll be trolling on their drinking escapades and UMass's stuff. I'm not following UMass. The other hockey team, I'll follow that. But so, Molly, I'm going to miss watching you play basketball. But I'm so happy for you graduating from school. This COVID thing has really put a damper on your graduation ceremony. But you know what? You got all your friends and fans that are really, really happy for you. It's because we love you. And we wish you the best. So, Malls, happy graduation. We're going to celebrate. Don't worry. Mr. D's going to come and celebrate with you. Congratulations. Take care.
Molly Ann, Scary Terry, number 10, congratulations. I want you to know how much I enjoyed watching you from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and I'm going to enjoy watching what the future holds for you. Love you, Molly.
Hey, Molly. Congrats on graduating from college. This is such a huge achievement. It was an honor to play with you for the past 3 years. I know the locker room will never be the same, and we will all surely miss your comic relief. Again, congratulations, and good luck in your next chapter.
Lockjaw, baby. What's up, Molly? I'm making this little video. I just wanted to say congrats on graduating, and congratulations on breaking the record for the most threes in the season. I'm proud of you. And I just want to say congratulations of, finishing up the season with Coach P, because you know how that is. But yeah, I'm just very proud of you. I'm kind of just upset that, this virus can't have a grad party for you, because I was definitely looking forward to that. But yeah, just want to say congratulations. Just keep up the good work, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for you. All right, bye, Mom.
Molly, where do I begin with you? Well, let's begin with the time that I Facebook DM'd you, and we are still friends to that day that you made fun of me for. But I just want to congratulate you and all your accomplishments that you've made over these past 4 years, and thank you for being my best friend, honestly. Like, you have been my rock and a sister I've never had. Even with you being at school and me being at school, we are still closer than ever, and I wouldn't change that for anything. I'm so glad with all the memories, the cries, the laughs, the stupidness that we've been through. I really can't imagine life without you, and I can't wait for the future, and I love you. It's new 2020, baby.
3, 2, 1. Congratulations, Molly!
I still remember when we were young and we had family celebrations like New Year's, Easter, 4th of July, and I'm so lucky to have grown up with a person like you, so ambitious and so strong.
And Molly, I just want to thank you for inviting your dad to all those father-daughter dances, because I had somebody to hang out with. So, ready? Good luck, Molly!
We love you! We just want to send you the best of wishes on your next adventure, or whatever that may be. We're so happy for you, Molly. Bye.
Yay!
Hi, Molly. I know your senior year was cut short, and I'm not going to lie to you, that does suck. But I think when you look back at your entire college experience, you'll see how many great memories that you have and how much you've grown over the past 4 years. And I think the biggest spot where you've grown is you are so much more tan than when you started. You are never afraid to be who you are, and that's something I truly admire about you. You're strong, you're fierce, and you will always protect the people that you love. And those three characteristics alone will continue to carry you on to the next steps of your life. I met Meg 7 years ago, and my life has never been the same since I met her, you, and your entire family. I will always support you. I will always love you, and I cannot wait to see what happens next. Happy graduation, Mal. Cheers to you.
Molly, congratulations on graduating. We are all so proud of you, and I can't wait to see the big things you do in the future.
I'm gonna miss you so much. I wish you were coming back, and I will never forget our spring break memories.
Hey, Ma, it's your dad. I just wanted to say huge congratulations to you. I'm so, so, so proud of you graduating from Southern New Hampshire with an incredible GPA, and all while being a full-time collegiate athlete. It's something only a small group of students can actually say, right? And it's something you did, and again, I'm so, so, so proud of you. I have to say, your work ethic, your focus, absolute focus, your ability to be an incredible team player, you're smart, you're funny, and you're friendly, right? Again, it's those are great, great, great characteristics that are gonna take you far in life, kid. And I know you're gonna be so successful. I just wanted to say, I'm so proud of you, I love you. And a well-deserved, huge congratulations. 4 years of working your butt off, paid off, kid. Congratulations. Love you.
Hi, Molly. Congratulations on your graduation. Here to the future.
Hi, Molly. It's the Snows. We wanted to congratulate you on graduating from college. So we decided to write you a poem, and it goes like this. Dear Molly, we hope you always stay so jolly.
Congratulations for graduating college. We hope you gained lots of knowledge.
You went through SNU with a bun on your head, and you filled your basketball opponents with dread.
You set your school record for threes with plenty of ease.
College made you a much better thinker, but it also has made you a much better drinker. Cheers! Cheers.
Molly, baby, you did it. I can't be the only one that's surprised about this, but hey, I'm proud of you. I'm gonna miss you. Snoo's gonna miss you. Whiskey's gonna miss you. But yeah, congrats. I love you.
Congratulations, Molly Terry.
Congrats.
So proud of you, all your accomplishments. The queen of Snoo is now leaving her kingdom. Whiskey's is gonna miss you so much.
So is Manchegas.
Yep. I'm just happy you made it out of college without no coderosis.
And not chipping your tooth for the sixth time, I think. I don't really know.
So in your honor, this isn't Burnett's, but...
It's not Burnett's.
We're just gonna pretend it is for you.
Yeah, normal vodka, but it's
cheers.
Fine.
Cheers. Congrats.
Hey Molly, just want to say congrats on graduating, and you have a very bright future ahead of you, and you had a great run with SNU basketball, playing the sport that you love, and I'm excited for your future for you, and everything's going to be great, going to live out in Boston, have a great time, so cheers to that.
Hi Molly, it's Nicole. Are you recording me? I just want to say congratulations on graduating. I know these circumstances kind of stink. I mean, they absolutely stink a lot, but still doesn't take away your wonderful accomplishments for the past 4 years. So proud of you, and I can't wait to celebrate as soon as this is over.
My muff bloom. No, but for real, thank you for literally being the oldest sister that I never had and for taking me under your wing immediately. You have truly flipped my life around. I already told you that. I don't really want to get too deep here, but... I know this is definitely not the way you wanted to go out, and honestly, kind of scared if we went back spring semester because we would have been a mess. But thank you so much, and I'm so proud of you, and I know you're going to kick butt in the real world. Hopefully you come back and visit. I love you, Molly, so much. I miss you. I can't wait to have a drink with you. Get bloom. See you later.
Hey, Molly, your favorite sister. Congratulations on graduating college. Who knew you would have made it, but you know, I always had like a feeling you would get to this point, but many others would disagree, you know, prom. But even though you left me at school when I wasn't outside at 2:30, or how you used to beat me in a pickup game of basketball by 30, you made me stronger and you taught me to not let anyone mess with me. And that was from years of you messing with me. I'm so proud of you and everything you have accomplished. Andy from The Office, my favorite show, but the show you hate. said that I wish there was a way to know you're in the good old days before you've actually left them. Luckily, I was able to watch you grow and go through these days, and they barely have just begun for you. You're gonna kill it in whatever you do, because you always do. I love you, and you're lucky we live in the same house, because you can't get rid of me. But I love you, and I'll see you soon.
Hey, congratulations, Molly!
Yay!
From Pittsburgh to Boston, we want to say congratulations.
You seriously are amazing. The mere fact that you even played basketball and set records, I mean, you got us all beat. So.
Pretty darn good, that's for sure.
Great job.
Congratulations.
Yep.
Can't
wait to see you. Bye.
Bye.
Congrats on graduating. I'm so glad I met you and had the opportunity to play with you. You're amazing and have big things ahead. Next year won't be the same without you. Good luck with everything and congrats.
Hi, Molly. It's the Andreolis. We just want to congratulate you on your graduation.
We're so sorry that your senior year got cut short, but you had an amazing 3.5 years at SNHU.
We're going to miss following you. You had a great career. You have everything to be proud of, and best of luck.
We love you. Congratulations.
Congrats.
My, so proud of you. No, but seriously, congratulations on your 4 years at SNHU. I wish I could have had a couple more years with you. You made this year so fun, took me right under your wing, and I really appreciate everything that you did for me. I really miss you, and I can't wait to see you soon. We will definitely celebrate once this is over.
What's up, Mal? In honor of your graduation, I'm going to reenact my favorite moment with you this year. Ready? Loose ball, loose ball, loose ball! Somebody get the ball! Relax, Mike. I got it.
Hey, Molly, seems like yesterday when you were a 14-year-old skinny little point guard coming into Notre Dame Academy. Blink of an eye later, we were the undefeated Central Mass champions led by the most talented player in the area. Now here it is already 4 years later and you're graduating from Southern New Hampshire University. My, how time goes by quick. Just want to tell you how proud I am of you and I want to congratulate you on your graduation and wish you the very best for everything in your future. Love you, Captain Little Shit.
Hey, Molly. Congratulations on graduating from SNHU.
Hey, your college years ended a little unconventionally, but you had a great run, great basketball career, and rumor has it you even went to class on occasion. So that's awesome.
So my father used to tell us all the time, there are three kinds of people in this world. People who make things happen, people who let things happen, and people who say, what's happening? He always said to be the first kind of person. Clearly you were. You made things happen at SNHU. Now it's time to make things happen out in the world. Congratulations.
Way to go, Molly.
Hey, Molly. It's your Aunt Pam.
And Uncle Kevin and Miss Gracie.
And we're here to congratulate you on your upcoming graduation and everything that you have accomplished over the past 4 years, getting a degree and your awesome basketball career.
Yeah, what an amazing accomplishment with your getting your degree and also playing basketball. We saw the video a couple months ago with your senior highlights. That was really amazing. And I don't know why the WNBA isn't calling you.
There we go.
You're awesome.
It's been really fun just following your career, all the posts that your parents have done on Facebook. I've been watching them and just following you along. And so congratulations on all your accomplishments and on your upcoming graduation day. Pray that it's a really special day for you, and we know the best is yet to come. We love you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Mal. Congratulations on finally being done. I am so unbelievably proud of you. And even though your senior year may have been cut a little bit short, it doesn't take away from all the great things that you achieved and accomplished in the meantime. When I look back the last 3 or 4 years, all of my best memories include you. And I'm so thankful for you and for our friendship, and I know that the best is still yet to come for you, and I can't wait to see what you do next. So congrats, I love you, I'm super proud of you, and when this is done, we're gonna properly celebrate. Congrats.
Congratulations, Molly.
Congrats, Mal, I can't believe how fast 4 years have gone by. I can't wait to see what you do next. Love you.
Congratulations, Mal, so proud of everything you've done so far. Can't wait to see what's next.
Congratulations to you, Molly. I have loved watching you growing up from that adorable little girl at St. Mary's Preschool. Loved watching you play sports. I still tell the story that you were the only person I've ever seen make a triple play, even though your teammates had no idea what was going on. But have loved watching you play. Nobody can beat a buzzer better than you. And I wish you all the best, always.
Congrats, Mal. I'm so proud of everything you've done on the court and in school. I can't wait to see everything that you do in the future. You're going to be so successful, and I can't wait to see. Love you so much.
We love you, Mal.
We love you, Mal. I mean... Hey, Molly, congratulations. You finished. You're done. The 4 years is over, and I hope you're really proud of yourself. I can't thank you enough for all the positivity you constantly spread. You don't get enough credit for all the laughs you give all of us, and we're really going to miss you. I hope we can celebrate soon. Celebrate like it's spring break. And yeah, we love you. We miss you. I wish you nothing but the best.
Hey, Molly.
Hi, Molly.
Congratulations. Huge, huge, huge milestone in your life. We've certainly enjoyed being part of your life since the early years as a St. Mary's Cougar, all the way up through right your graduation from SNU. So awesome, awesome accomplishment. We wish you well and think of you often.
Always think of you, little Mahler. I just want to say a few words as well. You're like a third daughter to us. You know, as Peter said, we've been proud of you. We've been proud of, you know, watching your basketball career. You know, academically, you have done well at SNU. Looks like, I mean, you've really grown up at SNU. We look forward to continuing to hear your accomplishments as you get into the real world. And we hope we see you. So good luck. Congratulations on your graduation. Don't let this COVID define who you are. This is a fabulous accomplishment.
Molly and Terry, now I'm Terry Ayan. All right. I met you my first day, my freshman year, and we became best friends instantly. You were my rock throughout college, and it's going to be super sad that we can't, still, you know, get crazy every single week, but, you know, we're probably going to move in together, so I'm not really worried about never seeing you again. I love you so much. It's been a pleasure being your college boyfriend for the past 4 years, and, for the rest of your life. I miss you already. And, you know, it's really sad that we never got to go on our senior trip, but it looks like we're just going to have to travel the world together and go to the different places, because I know you hate Disney. So maybe it's a blessing in disguise, you know? We had a crazy 4 years. I could sit here and list every single time we had, like, a funny interaction together, but I'll save those for another time. I think that... the biggest story of me and you is when I drove your car home from Merrimack, and I threw up while driving your car on the highway, and then proceeded to have to strip on the side of the highway because I was covered in throw up. That was definitely one of my highlights. I love you so much. I'm gonna miss you.
In honor of your illustrious basketball career, we decided to play a little basketball for you.
Molly, in honor of your graduation, we toast you.
Molly! Congratulations!
Woo!
Happy!
Graduation!
Molly!
And
Terry!
Woo!
Congratulations, Molly!
Hi, Molly!
Hi,
Molls. We're so proud of you. Congrats on graduating. I couldn't have made it through the past 3 years without you. All those early morning workouts, all those late night workouts.
And all those trees.
All our whiskey trips, all our Man's Vegas trips.
Excuse me?
I'm so blessed to have you as a friend. I really couldn't be more thankful that SNU brought me to you. And we love you.
Love you.
I know that sounds so cliche, but I couldn't be more serious. I really, truly am so blessed to have you as a friend, and I am so proud of you. I wish this year didn't end the way it did, but hey, shit happens.
Hey. Just.
Yeah. I love you so much, and we're so proud of you here at the Russell family.
We love you and wish you the best. A lot of success.
Couldn't have said it better. Love you so much.
Hey, Molly, it's the Rosens. We're all here. Justin's really happy. And there he is smiling. Congratulations on your graduation. I know it stinks that you can't actually be up there at this time, and we can't be up there with you or be there with you. But, you know, we wish you congratulations, and you got a bright future ahead of you. And
can't wait to celebrate with you.
All right. Love you.
Love you.
Bye.
Hey, Molly. Congratulations on graduating. We're so proud of you.
We had a lot of fun watching all your basketball highlights over the last couple of years, too.
And we're so excited to see what the future has in store for you.
Hey, Molly. It's your cousin, Brandon. Just want to congratulate you on graduating college. Sure wish I could have had the opportunity to see you play basketball live. I did get to see one of those highlight films where you're interviewed and featured, and just got to see you tear it up on the court. So it looked like you had an amazing career at your college, and I just wish you the best of luck for the next step what comes right after college. Hopefully we can see each other sometime soon. All right, bye.
Do not lie to me, Molly Terry. Hey, Mol, it really sucks that your senior year had to end the way it did, but even though we only got 1 year together, I mean, I'm so glad I met you and that we became so close, and all those times you making me laugh in front of coach at practice and just the nights out at Whiskey's, like, I'm never gonna forget those, and I just hope you the best, and I'm really gonna miss you next year.
Hi, Mol. Wow, can't believe this day is finally here. In typical SNU dysfunctional fashion. I'm so proud of the person you've become and how much you've grown since I first met you almost 6 years ago when you were the quiet, complaining platinum blonde who wouldn't shut up about how much she missed her mom. We have truly, truly been through it all. From the too many nights to count at Manch Vegas, sleeping on my floor every Thursday so you wouldn't oversleep for 8 a.m. Lyft, the 8 million super fun bus rides to New York, taxi rides in Barcelona, the Gold Club, meeting Poppy, and our cherished tradition of McDonald's after parties. I can't wait for many more hilarious times to come now that you're an alum with us, and I know that you're gonna crush it in this next phase of life. Can't wait to squeeze you when all this craziness is over. I love you and I miss you, crazy one. Congrats on graduating from SNU on campus. See you soon, and of course, roll Penman, baby.
Hey, Ma, it's me, your number one fan. And today's your day. Today is the day that you graduate college. It's not the day that we envisioned it would look like, but the end result is still the same. You did it, you graduated, and I couldn't be more proud of you. But I thought, Molly is the life of the party. So what I'm gonna do for you is I'm gonna do a toast for you. I wanna do a cheers and a toast to say congratulations to you. We're so proud of you. So my first thought was, I'll just drink a whole McUltra. McUltra to me, I think of you when we went to the Red Sox game and we went to the Yard House and we drank 2 yards of McUltra before we went to the game. And I also think of you with McUltra when we would go to Lakeside over the summer and have our Caesar salads and McUltras. But then I thought, I can probably use something better than that. So then I thought, ooh, I almost dropped it, a McGillicuddy's. I do think of you with these. You do love these. I think you don't like this flavor anymore. Kind of made you sick or something. And I think of you with this a couple different ways. When we would go to country concerts, we drink these. I think we all drank these in the parking lot of Notre Dame Academy after Mackenzie graduated. And I did choke a little. But then I thought, I really want to show Molly how proud I am of her. I really want to show her how serious I am, of how proud I am of her. So I brought out the big guns. I'm going to do a cheers and a toast to you, Molly, with your favorite. The only memory I have of this is all of us dry heaving at the Cape when we were playing flip cup with your friends. So here we go, Moll. Your friend, and a toast to you. I love you. I'm so proud of you. And you have so much ahead of you in life. And I can't wait to watch. I love you. Cheers.
Hi, Molly. Congratulations on your last 4 years of an awesome basketball career and just this new career in general. It's so great coaching you the past 3 years, and I'm glad that I had the chance to coach you, and I wish you the best of luck, and I hope this overseas thing works out for you, because I think that'd be awesome. Enjoy your day, and congratulations.
Bye, Molly.
We're here with our matching Molly buns to congratulate you on your graduation from SNU. We all both admire your hard work, dedication, and endurance, and we congratulate you on your success.
Congratulations!
Woohoo! Hi, Molly. Just getting ready to celebrate and have a cocktail with you for your graduation day. It's been very fun watching you grow up, and I'm so happy you could join me here today so we could have our cocktail. And I wish you all the best. Congratulations on your graduation. Let's have a drink. Here you go. Oh shit, it's Faith. Oh, well, we'll join you soon, and we'll definitely have that cocktail after you graduate. Love you, bye.
Hi, Molly, I was so excited when you passed me a big part of this video for you. And yes, I wrote a speech. I don't even know how to sum up our lives together. We've been friends since kindergarten, and you're my first playdate. We went from building with blocks to trading Pokemon cards to playing pranks on Saray and then skating the wave. No matter what schools we attended, you have always stayed a part of my life. I have seen you succeed through every aspect of both your academic and athletic life, and I am so proud of you. Congratulations on all you have accomplished and all your future accomplishments. I can't wait to see what you achieve next. Biffles for life. Cheers.
Hey, Mall, it's Vic checking in from Alma Mater, Ohio. Just wanted to say congratulations on graduating. We have been through it all, and I know this isn't ideal terms, but just think you're done with school, done with all the schoolwork. You're just gonna hopefully start your job soon. It's been so much fun being with you these last 4 years. We've grown so much, we've learned so much, and I feel like our friendship is better than ever. Again, I miss you. Congratulations on graduating, and the world is yours. Me queen.
Hey, Molly, congratulations. Sorry that graduation isn't traditional, but know that we're all with you in spirit. It's crazy that 4 years ago you were right here in Disneyland and having a great time. 3 or 4 years, it's been awesome. I'm going to miss you. We're all going to miss you. Your sense of humor, your half-court shots every day of practice, those long bomb threes. Congrats on the record for breaking the all-time three-point record. And again, best wishes to everything you do, and we're going to miss you. Take care, Ma.
Bye.
Hey, Molly. Hi, Vic. Here I am on campus. I'm riding around today. Guess who I ran into? Your coach! And we're keeping our socially distant space. Hey, we're so sad that we can't do graduation with you right now. I promise you, we will do a graduation. I will hand you your diplomas. We'll find a way to do this. We may not be with you physically, but we are with you in heart and thoughts, and we can't thank you enough. We love our seniors. We will get through this together and know that we're thinking about you.